back diagonal. Alimata centers in. It goes off of Pasternak and through Ullmark.
Yeah, Lizotte got to that puck. You know, Pasternak had to get back because the Bruins were physical in the neutral zone. He's the first man back, and he tried to take that puck behind the net. Didn't really secure it. Good effort by this fourth line again. They forced the turnover. Lizotte goes back to the left point, and now he's trying to get open for this return pass through the seam, and Pasternak's in the right spot. But the pass from Mata gets through Pasternak. Lizotte strong on it, and he just forces it through the legs, or through the body of Ullmark to tie the hockey game. You know, you go back to that sequence.